The PayPal buttons are generated by S2Member using the information supplied in the form fields on the button generator screen. These are the buttons we'll be placing in the membership options page. If you've not already done so, navigate to the table for the membership options and click the Edit Table Contents button. Now open a new browser tab and navigate to the S2Member PayPal buttons screen. There are separate button generators for each of the primary membership levels. There is no button generator for level 0 in the free version of S2Member, since it's reserved for free subscribers and no payment is required. S2Member does not store the buttons generated on this page. This page is for button generation only. If a button code is lost, then a new button code will need to be generated. Click the Level 1 access bar. The PayPal button configuration has two options for payment. One, if you're giving a trial either for free or for a fee, and an option for setting payments, which can be a recurring payment for membership, where the member is charged until they cancel, or a one-time non-reoccurring payment, where a member has access for a certain time period. There's also options for a buy now payment, which is a one-time non-reoccurring payment. With the buy now feature, a trial period cannot be offered, so it's not available. What you charge and how often will depend entirely on your site membership plan. We'll be generating two separate buttons for level 1, one for the membership site build and one for the e-commerce site build. Level 1, the membership site build, will have a 7-day trial at $4.95 with a $37 a month recurring fee. The description field is used to identify the membership level. Enter a brief description in this field. You can edit this to fit your site needs. This description appears in the description field on the PayPal checkout screen to help customers know what they're purchasing. Now we need to enter the appropriate tag for the custom capabilities. This is the tag that will restrict the content and allow only posts and pages with this tag to be viewed by the members who purchase this level. Enter MEMB, our tag for the membership site build discussed in a previous video. When the settings have been made, click the Generate button code and then the OK button. This produces a shortcode that can be used, and it also produces the actual button code. Always use the shortcode for the buttons unless you have a specific need to use the button code. With the shortcode, you can do testing on the site with the PayPal developer account and then change the PayPal information to the live PayPal account and not have to regenerate the buttons. If you use the actual code and then switch from testing to a live account, the buttons will need to be regenerated and repasted in the fields. Now copy the shortcode. Switch browsers to the table view. Copy the shortcode in the appropriate field and click the Save Table button. Now we can generate the button for the e-commerce membership. Switch tabs to the PayPal button generator. We'll offer the same 7 days free trial, but for the monthly recurring charge, we'll be charging $47. Enter the description and the custom capability tag. In this case, it will be ecom, E-C-O-M-M. Click the Generate Button Code button. Copy the shortcode and switch tabs and copy to the appropriate field and click the Save Tables button. Now the table has all the information, and we have our two membership types set. Since we use the shortcode in the Membership Options page, we can navigate to the site and click the Membership Options page and see the changes with the PayPal buttons. If one of the PayPal buttons is clicked, it'll take you to the PayPal checkout screen. All the information we entered in the button field appears on this screen. Later, we'll create some test accounts to use to test the payment process.